This is after our second coat of the cotton rethunk junk paint, and now we're going to be adding the flat top. And it's real easy to apply. It has no smell. You just use a regular paintbrush. We recommend one with the, I think they're poly bristles, not like the chip brushes, so that way they don't shed and end up in your paint. Okay. It's easy to apply. You just dip it in. It's pretty watery. And just put it on.